set up with the motor from back and put a longer chain.
Yep.
Yeah, you can do that, yeah.
What I'd rather have than what he had there, I'd rather have one that you drive up on.
Oh, like a ramp?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I'd rather have, right? Because, like, what he's got there is nice. Don't get me wrong, right? But they have, people have had accidents with those things.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
You know, like, they're just too self-supporting, and it all works off balance, right? You know what I mean? Like,
I've heard stories, like, that's like, because we're starting to get into shop class and stuff now, and, like, one of the first exercises they have us doing is a voice thing. Oh, wow.
Yeah,
right? It's nice. Yeah, and it's the instructor talking about, you know, guys that put vehicles up. You know, he's telling us the one guy did some power steering work. He brought the vehicle down, spun the steering back and forth, back and forth, went to lift it back up, and I guess he shifted a little bit from moving the wheels.
Yeah.
And he brought it back up and it fell off. And apparently it hit him like in the back of the head and like pulled the motor, broke his legs.
Wow.
That's nice.
Okay, well, yeah, well, what should we do?
I might just stand here all night, yeah.
Can you shut this door? Or, you know, a little bit? Yeah, a little bit.